In Norway, being outside the EU membership is not a problem because we have the TCM Group, a network that allows us to use members all over the world. As a matter of fact, in Norway, people tend to want to pay their debt. Very few are intentionally not paying their debts. So if they do have funds, they will pay eventually. We will try to find solutions both for creditor and debtor to sort it out by installment plans or things like that, so it can be manageable amicably.